the knee, back into the groin. Three points of contact, one, two, three. See my knee? So when I step, I wanted to make sure I also, hit the groin, lift him up. And when I lift him up, I don't do this, because that leaves what? That's a pivotal point for his reaction, elbow. I'm creating, the more I push here, I may get that elbow in the face, go shoot your elbow on this, okay? So when I push him over, you guys, I make sure I push across that line. Now, I don't want his weight to drag me forward, so I drop back to a cat. Kick the groin, hold the leg, and...